ladies and gentlemen, it is 8:42 in the morning. Today what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna show you guys a realistic day in the life on a day off. Because unlike Instagram would lead you to believe, you need days off as an entrepreneur. And I don't think I've ever done one of these. I think I've done a day in the life vacation edition. So yeah, here's just what a day off in my life looks like in Dubai. So first things first, I am going to...
Brain no work.
So first things first, I am going to drink a crap ton of water. Apologies for how messy the place is, by the way. Yeah, it's a very, very ketogenic fridge. Start the day off. Drink some water. Then I'm gonna go steam sauna, which is on the 75th floor of my apartment, which is very, very convenient. So I go there pretty much most mornings. Other mornings is for biohacking. This morning is to sweat out the toxins from last night. So that's my game plan. Then me and Tristan, my creative director, as well as Flippo, who's my best friend, who's staying with me from London. We're gonna go to Dubai Mall, and then we're gonna go hang out in the desert for the rest of the day. So it's a game plan. Obvious reasons I'm not actually gonna record me in the sauna. So Tristan, if you could recreate an Iman in the sauna experience, that'd be greatly appreciated for the viewers.
No, so yeah, Alex.
Put that up on the screen. See how good it is. It's five. It's five.
Yeah.
First payment was 19,320. So, Tristan will pop that calculation up on the screen. So, yeah, these are props.
Come back. Show the people what they want to see. Yeah, show the people what they want to see. Oh, shirtless, yeah.
All right, so just came back from Dubai Mall. Flippo's pretending to work on his iPad. changed up, ordered some sushi, gonna destroy this, and then off to the desert experience. So it's like 5 hour, 6 hour excursion.
Should we tell them the truth?
Yeah.
Oh. Okay. Yeah.
Yeah.
So we actually did this last weekend with two girls. Maybe we'll put some clips in. Never gonna show the face. That's probably one of the biggest mistakes that people make is, look, if you're hanging out with girls, don't ever tag them. Okay.
What?
No. Yeah. You're right.
Look, don't ever tag them. Don't ever put them on your stories. You know, the number one way you know that a girl is an actual friend of mine is if I tag them or put them. Like, if I tag them, or for example, on any of my store, like, photo dumps on Instagram, if they're tagged, that means we've never had sex. Or we've had sex and then they've been sisters. Anyways, the point is, Filippo and I have actually literally done this, like, 7 days ago, but Tristan hasn't, and I thought it'd be a fun little experience. Just the boys.
Yeah, I'm not having sex with you.
No. So anyways, gonna have this sushi, gonna go experience this, like, desert. Wait, let's pretend like we don't know.
No, 100%.
We have to pretend like we don't know what sort of falcon it is. We're gonna go experience this one more time, and because there's no girls around, we can actually film and put it all on YouTube for you guys.
So for a man, he doesn't have his driver's license. You seem pretty comfortable behind the wheel.
I am. Like, I'll have you know, I did 20 hours of driving lessons.
These actually work.
The first time I ever drove, I can't go to jail for this, can I? Iceland?
No.
So, we looked at my analytics on the way here, and it says that in the last 90 days, out of people that engaged with me on Insta,
79% were men and 21% were women. Mm. So James is saying that we need to get those numbers up.
Tonight we're gonna change that.
Media sausage party.
Okay. All right, we gotta take some really sexy photos, okay?
Okay.
Okay. Some thirst traps.
Bro, that whole thing was going in.
Yes, good try.
All right, what the boys rocking?
A long way from Texas, eh, boys?
Wrist check. Wrist check. We go. Did just went within 41.
What's the reference number?
Right, yeah. So rocking.
The John Mayer Rolex Daytona.
Is that what? Is that what we're
they call it? The John Mayer edition.
Yeah, but isn't it the 60th anniversary or 50th?
It's the green one.
It's the green. I don't know.
John Mayer the singer.
John Mayer the singer. Mayer edition.
Yeah, after he like did a video on Hodinkee, it like blew up.
So you're just gonna.
No, I'm wearing Panda.
Yeah. Panda.
Panda Daytona. 40 mil.
Wear those douchebags, huh?
Yep.
What's that?
Oh, this you asked. Wow. Oh, this is the Gadzhi Principal Collection.
Right? Hey, look at that.
Look at that.
Fantastic.
And the summer capsule.
Felipe, you got any Gadzhi on?
No, actually. Oh. Unfortunately not. But let me ask you another question. Is there some sort of like, sort of limited time offer that's going on?
Discount code?
Some sort of discount code?
No, of course not.
None of that?
No, none of that.
Well, that sucks.
Wait, maybe we should play discount code for just this video.
Yeah, the Desert 123. Yeah. No, Desert Dubai 10. 10% off.
No, you don't. No, let's spice it up. Wait,
shake 150.
We do on all of Gadzhi.
Shake 150. Yeah. And then we give him 50%.
What, the intro web?
Gentlemen, maybe we can play inside. There will be less people around.
Perfect.
All right, let's go.
Let's do it.
Yeah?
Okay. The discount code is not available.
You guys ever been in the desert?
Have I?
Huh?
Have I?
No, I was talking to the viewers.
Wait, they may respond.
No.
It's not as exciting as you think it is. The fat rat in Ratatouille. When he's stuffing the steak.
Shit. Why is this on noise? How's this on noise?
Oh, those are so sick.
They're really nice.
They're super cool.
Beautiful.
They're the best.
You gotta eat them. You wanna give us an update?
So we are sat here. Ray about to. About to watch a pelican. I mean, I don't know what kind of falcon that is. This is my first time here.
Looks like a pelican. If I was a betting man.
No, honestly, by the sixth time, it would be like, oh, it's Iman. I haven't seen him in like 12 days.
Yeah.
No, but in all seriousness, we're about to watch a beautiful. What do they call us?
VSL.
VSL. Webinar. One too many.
One too many.
So, yeah.
You have to be earning at least 100k a month to be able to afford this.
No. You know, I asked how much it would cost to buy one of these falcons.
How much are they?
Is it like $3,000-$4,000?
Fully trained.
Giving us the falcon shows a real Bedouin.
Yeah, I mean, it looks it.
Any problem?
Problem.
Sometimes they can run away. The falcon, when you see a fish or something, caught to catch. If I go late, he eats.
Yeah.
What?
How funny that his name was Yusuf.
But likewise, I'm a side character into your story, just as we are side characters into Tristan's story. Do you get what I mean?
100%.
Is a beetle behind you? But I don't know, like when you walk into an airplane, right?
Yep.
And you're walking through and you see all these people, all going to see their families, their friends, or this and that. And it doesn't even matter to you because you're on the journey to like doing your own thing. Go and see whatever you want to do. It's crazy. It's crazy thing.
Are you saying we don't matter?
I think that's what he's saying.
I think that's what he's saying.
I think that's what he's saying.
No, I think you do matter.
Just in a side profile view.
Just not that much. No, you obviously do matter.
You matter, but just not that much.
Just in a sense that if the plane crashed, you put on your own safety harness before ours.
Yeah.
You know why
he, you know what he would do? He would pull our life jackets in the plane, which you're not supposed to do.
Yep.
So then when the plane hits the water, you're get stuck inside.
Yep.
Is that a thing?
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh, is that why?
So that's why you don't. That's why they tell you not to open your life jacket until you're outside the aircraft.
Oh, because if not, you can't swim through the door.
Yeah.
Yeah, or you'll get pinned to the top of the aircraft as it drops to the ocean.
Yeah.
Which I'm glad you really.
I didn't think about that.
It's three.
It's maxed out at 12,800.
Yeah, but you can push it. Okay. He just cracked
it. We're on 256.
Alright, James.
Oh, look at that. That's pretty dope. Whoa! James! I know I've been away.
Let's go, boys.
I've been trying to get my people safe.
You
can
take it to
So, ladies and gentlemen, I hope you guys enjoyed that day in the life, Dubai day off edition. A lot of joking, even being a bit laddie with my friends. Yes, I know if you see my other business content, my very serious business content, it's hard to imagine, but I too joke with my friends sometimes. So, anyways, as I said, I hope you guys enjoyed. And yeah, it was a fun day of shopping, which you guys will actually see on Monday's video. I'm gonna release a full 30-minute shopping spree video. I won't say the number right now, but it's well over five figures I ran up for that shopping spree. So yeah, you guys get to see the sort of clothes I wear, me buying some nice stuff for my mom, etc., etc. And then yeah, taking the boys out to the desert, obviously off camera. Yeah, some very, very meaningful and beautiful conversations over some cigars and some amazing food. So on that note, hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll catch you guys in the next video.
Look, if you enjoyed that video, I went ahead and picked out another special video that I know you're gonna find immensely valuable. You can find it right there. I know you're gonna love it, and I'll see you in the next one.
I know these hooves are gonna end up on Brazzers later.